Hey YouTubers, how's it going? It's TK4138 here. Thanks for tuning in. It's been a while, been busy, and anyway, this is part 34, and this was a bit of a disaster. Long story short, the reason why I've been delayed in doing the next video is the paint reacted, and it reacted badly to the stage where it looked like crazy paving. It looked like the surface of a dry lake bed. I had to take everything back to almost bare metal on all the repairs, and that was soul destroying. I had to then do some more filler primer, and then finally again, I'm using rattle cans, but the paint I used this time it seems to be very tough, very high quality. That's a Plastikote product. It's actually, believe it or not, it's a primer and top coat all in one. So there you go, and thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye for now.